Day 10,672. No, not really. Anyway, I'm going to give you a tour of the Vardo. This is an update, so you'll be able to see what's been happening. I gotta flip it around. All right. So, let's go in. Oh! So, got the walls up. Starting on the bed, and then I'm gonna finish the front window. I gotta take that out. I'm putting a shelf underneath it. I've made little mistakes, like forgot to finish cutting here, but I can do that with a little arm saw. I gotta get some insulation tape to seal some of the edges. Some are better than others. So, anyway. Now you know.